It's simple. Firstly, buy a plastic lunchbox that looks alike lens cap. As shown here, trace a perfect circle around the plastic using a thick ink pen.
After marking it, cut it open.
Now, you can paint it black or tap it with a black sticky tap.
Painting it black absorbs light and cuts out reflection and glares and makes the camera look professional. Here, I'm trying it out on a baptism service.
Please like and follow for more tips.